with the sad eyes. Don't be discouraged or realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. The darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful like a rainbow. This world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can bear. Then call me up,
call me,
because you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. I see your true,
true
colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid
to let them show.
Lights in the backyard on the 23rd day of June. There's a big cake on a white stone, burning plastic bright and grown. All the neighbors and their relatives brought their own folding chairs. A mama thanked the good Lord above for answering her prayers. They ain't living in sin no more. Well, they hired a part-time preacher who fixes chainsaws on the side. The boombox played Endless Love and Alabama Feels So Right. She said, I do, and he did too. She threw a bouquet in the air. They drove away in a black Firebird with men rice in their hair. They ain't living in sin no more. Ain't living in sin no more since they took those wedding vows. Who are the neighbors gonna talk about now? Ain't living in sin no more. Thank you, Jesus. When they came home after the honeymoon and nothing had really changed, except for a legal document and her different last name. The church guy preacher came over and said, we've all been praying for you, and now that you're living right, we want y'all to come back to Sunday school. We ain't living in sin no more. Ain't living in sin no more since they took those wedding vows. What neighbor's gonna talk about now? Ain't living in sin no more. Hallelujah. Well, it's easy to find a lover, but it's hard to find a friend. So they decided to test the waters before they jumped in. Ain't living in sin no more. Took those wedding vows. Who are the neighbors gonna talk about now? Ain't to living in sin no more. Thank you, Jesus.